Yo, I'm Green T Pang, and I am this month's These Are Focus artist. I had to do that, otherwise my brain was gonna. Should I do it again?
No, it's fine.
Man-made is a beautiful beat that was sent to me by Mala, DMZ. I sat with it for quite a while, actually. I went to India and then came back, still listening to it. And it wasn't until the beginning of last year that I could actually write to it. It seems more relevant than when I made it, actually. You know, with the sanctity of our soil and earth, it was even more relevant now that the album's coming out. All of these mad things that are going on around the world. The album process has been amazing, beautiful, stressful, painful, tiring, draining, uplifting, from making it to like actually like pulling it together and releasing it. It's just like a mad journey. So I felt a lot of things, but overall I'm grateful. Who's the person I'd most like to see in the crowd at my first gig? I don't know. I would, like, obviously my mum, but she's always there. She's gonna come and sing all the words. I had many a soundtrack to my childhood. I had a lot of different music. Finny Quay, Miss Dynamite, The Fugees. Definitely the music I listened to as a kid has influenced the music I make now, 100%. I still haven't realised that this is it and I'm a musician. I'm yet to reach that conclusion. I'm still kind of just floating around trying to express myself. A big thing to happen to me in my career thus far was supporting Nena Cherry on tour. That was like my first support gig. But a couple of times I'd get on stage and there'd be someone at the front like, that's not Nena! So that's what's next. I'm hoping to take over the city with the sound.